I'm Diskette, and I'm going to teach you how to install, patch, and run Super Mario Bros. CD. Before we start, it's good to note that you need your own Super Mario World ROM. We recommend that you dump cartridge, as we will not supply you with a Super Mario World ROM due to legal reasons. Also, make sure that your ROM is a USA ROM. This video will be split up into the 7 steps to setting up Super Mario Bros. CD. If you know how to set up ROM hacks, skip to step 5 for instructions on how to set up the MSU1 portion of the game. Step 1. First of all, download a version of Super Mario Bros. CD from the version downloads page. The page will be linked in the description below. Step 2. Super Mario Bros. CD version should download as zip files. Open the zip to reveal its contents. If you don't have a zip archive opener, I recommend using 7-zip. Step 3. When opening the zip archive to a Super Mario Bros. CD build, you should see a BPS patch file, an MSU file, and PCM files. If you do not see these files, try to download again, or contact FamicomCD in the Discord server or via email, both linked in the description below. Step 4. Patch the Super Mario Bros. CD BPS to the Super Mario World ROM. I recommend using Floating IPS or Mark Robledo's online patcher, but any ROM patcher should work fine. Step 5. Once you have your patched ROM, test if it works. If the MSU1 required screen appears, you've patched it correctly, but you're not done yet. You'll need the MSU1 files to complete the installation. Step 6. The MSU and PCM files need to be in the same directory and the same name as your ROM. For organization, it's recommended that you store all of Super Mario Bros. CD's files in a folder of its own. PCM files only half follow the naming rule, as they need their track number to come after the name. This is indicated by the hyphen or dash and the number. Step 7. Once all of the files are in place, Super Mario Bros. CD should start as normal. If you are still getting the MSU1 is missing error, please make sure your emulator is supported under the Super Mario Bros. CD support sheet, or contact FamicomCD in the Discord server or via email. All linked below. If I was able to help you with setting up the game, I'm glad! Have fun playing Super Mario Bros. CD. If you are still having trouble with the process, please contact FamicomCD. See ya!